नेक्स्ट फ्रॉम आल्किन्स, फ्रॉम आल्किन्स वी आर प्रिपेयरिंग अल्कोहल्स, माइंड इट, वी आर प्रिपेयरिंग अल्कोहल्स. सो फर्स्ट वन इज फ्रॉम आल्किन्स. सो आल्किन्स व्हेन रिएक्ट विथ डाइल्यूट सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड. ओके ना, दैट मीन यू कैन टेक H+ इन वाटर, आर समटाइम्स दे विल गिव वाटर इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, दे विल गिव लाइक दिस डाइल्यूट H2SO4 अना H+ इन वाटर अना वाटर H2SO4, दीज आर आल आर सेम वन थिंग ओनली. So in this case, the product formation is ethanol is the product, just water addition, ethene, this is ethanol, this is the ethanol, ethene ichi ethanol is the product, right? So next, if the temperature is high, okay na, the temperature is low, if you use concentrated H2SO4, okay, if concentrated H2SO4 used, that means same ethene when react with concentrated H2SO4, so concentrated H2SO4 gives H+, and HSO4-. So this part will be attack here, this will be attack here. This is according to Markovnikov rule. Here Markovnikov rule not work out because it is symmetric alkene. Unsymmetric present, then negative part will be attack at less number of hydrogens containing 5 bonded carbon. So here not work out. So CH3, CH2 and HSO4. Ethyl hydrogen sulfate, okay na? Ethyl hydrogen sulfate is formed. After formation of this, to this, if you add water, again it cleavage takes place, ethanol is the product. CH3, CH2, OH, ethanol is formed. Along with ethanol, again sulfuric acid recollected. Okay, na? So, if you use concentrated H2SO4, initially hydrogen sulfates are formed, alkyl hydrogen sulfate, then after followed by addition of water, finally they again gives water, again alcohol, right? So that is the concept. Next, so the how this reaction takes place, the mechanism of this reaction. So your mechanism of this reaction, if you see, this is what takes place in the several steps. Okay, now there are three steps. So step one, the sulfuric acid, okay now, split into H+ plus HSO4 minus, right? So alkene in the presence of water, if you take it will give, so water if you take it will become H3O plus hydronium ion. So alkene, okay na, when attacked by the H+, this is called protonation. This 5 bond migrate here. Now CH2, single bond CH2 here, plus if hydrogen is attacked here. So the carbocation intermediate is formed. The carbocation intermediate is formed. This is the carbocation intermediate. Carbocation. Once carbocation intermediate is formed, the rearrangements may be possible. If the rearrangement, so primary to secondary, secondary to tertiary, they may be possible, okay na? And in the next step, after formation of carbocation, the step 2, in step 2, okay, now attacking of nucleophile, attacking nucleophile, nucleophile, attacking nucleophile, CH2 plus next to CH3, nucleophile here is water, water having lone pairs na, water have lone pairs, so nucleophile attack here, water is the nucleophile here. Now CH2 OH water and CH3 here, oxygen get positive charge, again this bonded electrons migrate and we'll get to the step 3 deprotonation, sorry, it will be formed. Okay, in the step 3 deprotonation, step 3 deprotonation mean removal of proton, step 3 deprotonation, protonation mean removal of proton, so removal of proton mean OH is positive charge of CH3, so here the hydrogen electrons gained by the oxygen, and now we'll get the ethanol is the product, okay, now minus H plus, minus H plus, so this H plus is abstracted by the water, okay, so water again takes H plus, minus H3O plus is reformed. So finally alcohol is formed, this is the mechanism of this reaction, okay, it is important here how the carbocations formed, I will explain next to some examples. So examples I am taking. This is the alkene. If you use dilute H2SO4, simply Markovnikov's rule. Okay, now water addition of water, H2O addition. So if you add H2O addition, what happen? OH will be, okay, OH will be attack this side, H plus will be attack this side, okay, now this is the negative part, this is the positive part, always the negative part of the reagent attack at less number of hydrogens containing pi bonded carbon, so here OH will be formed, here H will be formed. So according to Markovnikov's rule, the water addition takes place for simply just you add water, okay, nah? So next I will give some more examples. So if you take this, then if you add H plus in the presence of water, okay, now the mechanism, initially the H plus will be attack here, now CH3 here positive, here CH2H, okay, carbocation, this is a 2 degree carbocation, if this positive charge migrate here, this hydrogen will be transferred, so this is a rearrangement, so rearrangement mean less stable carbocation goes to more stable carbocation, more stable carbocation ga maruthundi, so CH3 here go. Now positive charge will become tertiary, positive charge become tertiary carbocation and H is transferred here and here is CH3, right? So this is a tertiary 3-degree carbocation. This is more stable. This is less stable. After formation of this, tertiary carbocation intermediate, the product formation is two types. Okay, na? Okay. The nucleophile will be attacked. So nucleophile is what here? OH minus. This is from water. Water nunchi OH minus vachi OH minus ikkada attack avutundi. So here CH3, CH3, OH, CH2, CH3. This is the product. So always from alkenes to alcohols, addition reactions, the mechanism is follows by the formation of carbocation intermediate. So the rearrangements are possible. Primary carbocation changes to secondary, secondary changes to tertiary, and also allylic or also benzylic. So depending on the given reactant, the rearrangements are possible. After that only OH will be attacked. So this is the addition of water, okay na, to the alkenes. Okay.